Our portrait of Yada Gorosaemon Suketake. This pocket square depicts a samurai of the same name and was made by Utagawa Kuniyoshi. Samurais were not only fighters, but also intellectuals, poets, or philosophers. And this style of art belongs to the Ukiyo-e genre, a style that emerged in Japan in the 17th to 19th centuries. The subjects of Ukiyo-e were wide, but included female figures, landscapes, and sumo wrestlers, and were often inspired by legends. This particular pocket square is hugely versatile, primarily featuring muted blues, greys, and creams.